God bless you. We are an educational organisation and we're also a Christian organisation. And we bring the greetings of Jesus and we pray that you should all grow to know Jesus and that he would help you with your studies. And I know that you're in an excellent school. And as you progress with your education, many of you are going to be the leaders in the Kenya of the future. And so it's a great opportunity we have meeting you. And I know that you as young people are going to put forth integrity, truth. God says he looks for truth in the inward parts. And I think this is going to become the culture of Kenya when you young people rise to the destiny that God has for you and you take leadership in this country. So do your studies well, because if you're diligent and if you study well, nothing can hold you back from impacting the world and making the world a better place to live in. God bless you.